Hey. Hi there. How you doing? How you doing, Ringo?
There he goes.
Hey, baby. Hey, my puppy. You're a good boy. Hi.
My baby, she's gonna be loving. All that loving. Cuckoo.
You can do a stop pet, yeah. Coochie, coochie, coo. It's a nice day out, isn't it? Push. Hey. You're a goofball. Yes, you are. Wee. Like a bug boxy cat. Does it again? No? Okay. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it, Ringo. You can do it. Yes, you can. Ringo can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Cutie. You're a good boy. Scoop us. Scoop us. Did you drink water? Your chin's wet. Your chin. Excuse me. Sorry about that. It was a long walk you went on. It was a long one. He's pooped out. He's still breathing. Not going yet. Good move from that spot. That triangle. Do 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 do. So get that out of my face. Going back inside. Okay.
Okay. You can't be hungry.
That was the TV. Oh, exactly. It did. Let's take a look at what's in this bark box. So what are you doing? Doing chicken on my box. I can't do that. I can't do that to you. What you got in here? I know what you want. You come to me and lay on your side, and I know what it is you want me to do. You want me to give you a belly rubber. Belly rubs make you feel better. Yes, they do. Yes, they do, Ringo. Yes, they do. What's that spot of yours? Next year. Like crazy. There it is.
My mind's a little boring.
I don't see it until the reveal.
I'm
almost
blown away.
It's hard to imagine it being this good.
Memory vlog.
It's this great house backed onto like parkland, let's
say. You're okay with it. You're okay with this in your face. Though you're curious about it. That's good though. Curious, but not disgusted.
Where you've got that incredible Jack and Jill situation for the kids with the room and office. However, you've got the third floor that you guys talked about putting in an incredible office. And your kids are going to be sharing a bedroom, so you've got a spare bedroom that you can turn into an office until you renovate the upstairs.
Yes, I'm going to get the bubbles.
Yeah, you guys have a decision. But before you make that decision, I have some investment news for you. This is the new value of your home with the renovation that has been done.
So, oh yeah. Oh yeah, feels good.
Before renovating, the value of their home was $435,000. The renovation budget was $95,000.
Oh, cute.
The new value of their home is approximately 504. $45,000. That's an increase of $110,000.
Makes this.
This makes it easy to make the transition.
It makes a good case.
Hillary gave them an open concept kitchen and a spacious living area. She also updated the summer, created an office for Melissa, and a larger bedroom for the two boys. But she wasn't able to renovate the downstairs hall bathroom. David found Melissa and John a house that had a park and trails right off the backyard, had an open kitchen with a family room right beside it, a screened-in porch, and a three-car garage. Also, there was a bedroom
so don't stop kidding me. Give me the love.
Over budget. I'm still trying to figure out what your house needs to look like. Because I honestly, I like this living area for entertaining. This is better than
that. You
have to put money into the house.
I know,
I think it's going to come down to how
I only like when I scratch your ear.
But the backyard, you can't renovate back here.
We have a community of friends around here.
Hi. I got my messy hair. I know it's messy. I know it's messy.
The kitchen is one of them.
I know it's messy.
Monster kitchen.
Get your finger. Get your finger away from there.
And so it sort of frees us up to get into a price range we could get to.
And I suppose what we just recreated that
one. There we go. That's what I was looking for.
We just can't renovate.
He thought about it first.
And trails and a lake. Really, it's all about you finding a house that you want to live in. Love.
Be happy
in your new home.
Let's talk to Ringo. Yeah, you only went on a walk. No, it's very nice out. Oh, you got your payment again. Hi. Hi, baby.
Whitney and Taylor were smitten by the setting of their first family home, which came with a lake close by and trails that they can enjoy every day. But it's about the house. The house is not working for us. Our house just has such a storage problem. Our appliances kind of sit on the counter. We need a little pantry space.
I don't want to do it. Where we started our family. I think we can fix this.
We actually had a baby, and even though I didn't want to accumulate a lot of baby stuff, it has piled in.
There's gonna be clutter. We have a 1 year old.
The living room is a mess, Taylor. There's strollers all over. There's toys everywhere.
Okay.
Pulling stuff out of the washer and then having to separate it on the couch.
First world problems.
And myself.
Maybe something that folds up. Right here. It'll give you a
little. Then we can give it to the dog food and the toilet paper.
Folds up.
We need something different.
The master bathroom is huge.
But it's a lot of space that we can't even use. Also, the tub is on this weird platform.
We'll figure it out. Simple solution.
Changing the bathroom is only one part of the problem. That's all that really is right now. Everything's kind of crammed in. The math is just not functioning
okay.
For us.
Yeah, I just want to be able to work on my music at the house.
And wakes up Hayes every time he's recording.
We'll figure it out. All we need is some soundproofing. Boom.
Along with being a stay-at-home mom, I also have a furniture restoration business. So my furniture is scattered all over the house. The studio has now become my furniture space as well. I want to move to a house that has a garage and needs somewhere to spray paint.
I think there's solutions to all of these problems. And once we figure him out, she's not going to want to move.
Our guest room is
good point.
Non-existent. So there's no room for my parents to stay. Taylor's bandmates, two of them live in New York. And it'd be great if they could stay here when they come for shows, but they can't.
No, I agree. But I don't think we got room.
The solution is so simple. We just need to find a new house.
I don't think we need to go.
You good boy.
So we don't have a
choice. You're like, okay, stop hitting me. I love you. I love you. Yes, I do.
Wow, this is kind of interesting.
I was not expecting that.
No, neither was I.
Although that's a bit of a concern. Yes. About being laundry drying in your living room. Well, that
laundry.
Tells me something's up.
Mm-hmm.
This is good.
He went out for a big walk. That's probably why he's tired.
Oh, that's
good. Probably keep going.
Oh.
This could work better.
Yeah.
Sheesh.
Is what I would say. Hopeful.
Alright.
I would say as well. Hopeful.
Oh. Hold
on.
Really hopeful. This is not bad. What is that? Storage?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of interesting.
Yes, it's lovely.
It's not a great for kids, though.
There's a parquet right there.
Oh, that was pretty nice.
Cutie. It's a cute one. Sure, it's a cute one.
It's not a bad size, although it does look mostly like women's clothes.
As it should.
Well, I'm gonna...
Did you really just say that?
Yeah. This is actually quite a big bathroom. It just needs some updating.
Oh,
well.
This has got to start from scratch.
You
did. So, Ricky?
Well.
So this is where the tray comes off the track. You've got artwork down there. Someone likes to...